Don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel. Hello everyone, in this video we are going to discuss about how the Newport Center Mall is going to be, which is located in New Jersey, Jersey City. So we have traveled through this way.
Drive west, then you will arrive at your destination.
We are nearby. And here comes the Newport Center Mall. First we have to park the car. Usually there will be number of hours. Like take example, for 1 hour the parking is $3, for 2 hours the parking is $5. It's usually an economical mall. So Newport Center Mall. So now we are entering through the mall. This is the main entrance. In this mall you can see the different shops inside it. So there is a dollar store inside the mall where every item is for dollar. Usually stationery and small toys will be present in this shop. Here comes H&M. This is a shopping mall for both men and women where there may be clothes which are costly as well as economical. The economical clothes will be in the clearance section. Here there is a description of the shops of various floors. There is a theater inside the mall, that is the AMC theaters, as well as the food. There is a separate floor for the food items. In Zara we can find clothes both for men as well as for women and kids also. Even in the clearance and sale section the clothes are very costly. It's all about the accessories. You find the artificial jewelry for women. It is not costly nor economical. It will be moderate. Inside this mall, there is a Macy's also, where you can find clothes, shoes, beauty, perfumes, and everything. In clearance and sale section, we can find all these things in an economical manner. Next comes the Skechers, where you can find the different types of shoes for both men and women which are costlier. So Fossil is a store where you can find watches both for men as well as for women which are costlier as well as moderate. Similar to these shops, there are many other shops with different other brand names. This is how Newport Center Shopping Mall will be. Thanks for watching my channel. For further notifications, click on the bell.